song actually was a song by a Canadian artist named Neil Young, if you don't know it.
Know it.
You know it? Good. and it's probably like every person who grows up in Canada is going to grow up knowing that song. As I guess he's like probably Canada's most successful musician, which isn't really saying much, but...
I didn't know he's Canadian. I thought he's American.
No, he's from Canada. Oh. Yep, from Ontario. Yeah. Not one more word tonight between here and there. We'll put a distance the size of the ocean, so now his heart can beat a skipping rhythm as his cadence carries me. I almost drift away far enough to forget that when it comes, you cannot hesitate. And when found, I will write on account, conceal it in an envelope address to your last known residence. You will see what is wrong with everything. What is wrong with you and me to make all the right reasons to fuck it up? You gotta fuck it up. Thank you.